Why should I learn Adobe Illustrator?
So you can do more than Photoshop pictures in the hope of paying your wow dues via the crack.com photo contests. Or because it is a requirement of the Art Institute to graduate.
I heard it is a powerful tool.
Adobe Illustrator, or AI, lets you create flyers, logos and templates without having to create multiple layers.
And unlike Adobe Flash, Illustrator is still supported.
Adobe Flash might not yet be a flash in the pan, since HTML5 isn't ready to replace it for video and animation. But you can use Illustrator to create scalable vector images.
What are those?
They are images that scale properly when you alter the window or graphic.
I've heard that Adobe Illustrator lets you create interactive PDFs.
Very few people want to use interactive PDFs. If you want to generate interactive websites, learn Dreamweaver or JavaScript.
Isn't Adobe Illustrator better than InDesign?
InDesign makes decent banners, but Illustrator is better for everything from document templates to brochures.
Photoshop still wins when it comes to photo manipulation.
True. Illustrator doesn't do photo manipulation well, though it has a few tools.
I heard it is hard to learn.
All of Adobe's tools have a steep learning curve. This one is no different in that regard.
It sounds like it would be good to put on my resume. What's the con?
The price tag.
That's true for a lot of Adobe tools.
There's the time you invest trying to learn it, and it takes a lot of time to get good enough to do good work in the tool. Then there's the financial cost.
Do you think I should learn it?
Only if you already have the Adobe suite or the school is mandating it. At least Photoshop can land you some cool comments on Facebook.